Hello, welcome back and welcome to the Traders Improve podcast. My name is Rolf. I am one of the head traders at Tradeciety. And today I want to talk about something that is really important when it comes to trading, but more or just as equal important in your daily life, in your job, when you're dealing with your spouse, with your kids, whatever it may be, in university. And this is something that I have learned luckily very early on. So when I used to be a university student, I was also working part-time at a corporate finance job. And I had a very, very great boss back then. And every 2 or 3 days we would meet in his office, we would talk about things that were going on, projects, other tasks, and other things on the radar. And obviously, every now and then, issues would come up, problems that need to be solved, challenges that are just in the way, or any obstacles. And I really, really appreciated about my boss how he approached it. Instead of complaining or blaming or looking for excuses why this is not our fault and why this is such a bad situation, he would only ask, how can this be resolved? What needs to be done in order for this to get off the table? What can we do in order to resolve this issue? And this solution-focused mindset is something that I carried with me since then. I think it's like 15, 16, 17 years ago. And no, not that much, but around that time. And this is something that applies to trading, but also in any other part of your life. And you will see it very, very often. And now, since solution-focused thinking is such a big part of me, whenever I talk to other people, this bias becomes so clear and so obvious. The normal and the average person, in my opinion, and in my experience, whenever faced with an issue, a problem, an obstacle, are immediately trying to blame it on somebody or something, any outside circumstances, because obviously you don't want to look bad yourself. And full responsibility is a trait of all successful people, and it is also very, very empowering. And especially in current times, obviously we're living in a pandemic right now, people are on the edge, there's a lot of stress out there, a lot of problems, and especially in today's time, this is such an important mindset and a very, very important skill to have. So I would really urge you to cultivate it. Obviously, there are so many things going on in this world right now which are crazy, and so many things that are out of your control. But there are so many things that you have total control over. You have so many opportunities still in this world, and looking for solutions and looking for opportunities will help you have a much, much more positive outlook on life. It will help you move forward instead of just complaining and feeling stressed about everything that is going on. People who are always trying to give the blame on something or someone else are giving away their power, because the problems they are facing, they have no control over in their eyes, because somebody else created it and only somebody else can take it away or make it go away. But if you get to a point, to a mindset where you understand it is up to you to make this go away, then your whole process or your whole view on the world, on everything, will completely and drastically change. Obviously, you can complain about what the government is doing and what it should be doing or what isn't it doing. There are lots of conspiracy theories out there about what or who may have caused it or what is going on behind the scenes. But to be honest, obviously, you don't know anything. I don't know anything. It's all speculative. And even worse than that, it is not going to bring you into a positive mindset. It's not going to help you in your personal situation move forward and get better. So even if those things are real, and even if those things are happening right now, it is not useful to have such beliefs, and it's not useful to have such a mindset. Instead, looking for ways on how you can get better, on how you can improve your own situation, how you can lift the people around you up, that is what is going to make your life much, much better. It's going to lift you up emotionally. It's going to lift up the people around you. And it's going to carry over in so many different areas of your life. When you just focus on yourself exclusively, you try to become better, because only when you are better, you are able to help the people around you. And this is such an important mindset, looking for solutions. Don't ever go into this blaming or complaining mode or mindset. It's very dangerous. It's not helpful at all. You will never make any progress with it. Contrary, you will develop backwards, you will just feel weak, you will feel powerless, and obviously then you can't make progress. But the people at the top, the people who make it, the people who go through this crazy time right now, and the ones who get out in the end in a better way, and there are winners, obviously, and there are opportunities, are the ones that look for solutions, that ask themselves, what can be done right now? What can I do to make myself better and improve my situation? And even if it's just taking care of your body, of your mind, you exercise more, you read more, you treat the people around you better. Maybe because you're at home, you have more time, which you can invest in your trading or into any other skill. Maybe you pick up a new hobby. Maybe you try something that before you never have time, but now you actually do have time. Or maybe you just try, when you're at home, try to be a better dad, a better mom, a better husband, a better brother, a better sister. Or if you are a business owner, instead of complaining, and obviously this is a very, very hard time for many, many businesses, but there are obvious opportunities. And what is the alternative? This blaming mindset, it's not going to get you out of this. It's not going to help you find a solution. But looking for ways and looking for ideas and trying things out and testing things and looking for opportunities, this is where the change happens. This is where you will actually be the one in the driver's seat of your own life. You are the captain at your own ship, so to speak. Although this sounds very, very cheesy, it is the truth, and this is how you make a big impact on your life, and this is how you actually use this time. Because what's the alternative? You just sit at home, you do nothing, you go on social media, you complain with the others, you watch those conspiracy videos, which will even put you further down. This is not going to help you, obviously. Anyone with common sense and half of a brain will understand that. And it's going to have a ripple effect, and it's going to carry over into your trading. When you feel better, your trading performance will feel better, or will be better, and this will obviously be an upward spiral, where it just is a very, very positive feedback loop that you will get in with this solution-focused mindset. So whenever you are confronted with a problem, first of all, only ask yourself, how can this be solved? What can I do to make this go away? What can I do to improve my situation? And at the same time, you can also ask yourself, when you think about a problem or when you are confronted with something, is this useful to my personal situation? Even if something is real, even if something is going on, it doesn't mean automatically that you need to engage. It doesn't mean that it has to affect your life. If it's not useful, just try to avoid it, go around it, and only do the things that are useful for your own personal situation. You will come out ahead at the end better, in a more positive, in a stronger way, and this will have a positive impact on your trading, on your personal life, on your finances, on everything, on the people around you. So without trying to make this longer than it needs to be, the message of this podcast is twofold. First of all, always be in a solution-oriented mindset. Never waste any time blaming or giving away your power. Always take full responsibility, because only then you will understand that you can actually make a change in your life. It's empowering and it will help you move forward.